Gates open, the rough, and a racing tall Dark and Hansen shows early speed. And Sebastio Peral moving upon the outside now is entry number 9, and that is Blue Mist. Then followed over by Batang Heroes. As they round the 3/4 mile distance, tall, dark, and handsome. And in second, Superal, 3 wide, we have Blue Mist. 2 lengths behind now in 4, is entry number 2, and that is Kusing. Then followed over by Batang Heroes. Around the outside, Super Inday. Then followed over by Classy Babe, and a long way back to Dal Dalero. And Batang Rosario is running at the tail of the field and nearing the parter. Tall, dark, and handsome leads by about 2 lengths over Blue Mist. Kusing now running in third, and in fourth we have Superal. Tall, dark, and handsome still out there in front. This time by about 3 lengths, Blue Mist in second. Kusing moving upon the outside, Super Inday, then Classy Babe, then running by Reza Superal. As they turn for home, they are all after Tall, dark, and handsome still leading the pack by about 2 lengths. And down the stretch they come, Tall, dark, and handsome just in front. Superal moving up by the rail. In the middle is a Kusing. Classy Baby is on the further outside. Bunch of entries now firing it out for the lead. And entering the wire is going to be Classy Baby. Tall, dark, and handsome, Kusing, Super Inday, Dal Dalero, Blue Mist, then followed over by Batang Heroes.